Hi, Bharti here. 20 years of Studio Tara, another episode of Preserving a Legacy. Today, I'm going to talk about my totem pole necklace. Don't ask me why I called it totem pole. I'm obsessed with the totem idea. These days, I have people calling me up saying, can we redo this and can we remake that? Can we put this together? I want a harem, I want a choker, I want big, big earrings. It's super exciting to get beautiful old stuff and put them together, like I've done now. Here we have a pendant that's about, I would say, a little over 150 years old. We have a choker that's almost as old. And then it slowly comes down to like 25 and 30. There's this modern pair of earrings with diamonds, which I've added on top on the shoulder and try to bring everything together as one coherent piece. In this particular piece, these are two chains, gold necklaces and chains that we combine together to give it some body and some sort of like a weight in the front so that it looks a little grand. It was repurposed for a wedding. In the center, there was this bird. I was not really very sure what I should do with it, and I decided I'll make a peacock. So I gave it a halo and I gave it some prominence. Below that is this piece that I have made for her a few years back, maybe a decade back. And then the old piece comes again. How I tried to link them is through little crescents of rubies, which are already prevalent in the centerpiece. So it has come together as one piece with this diamond pieces on the shoulder, which actually I didn't think would go very well, but once I finished the product, it looks fabulous. So how I went about it was I took all the pieces and stacked them one above the other. And I actually wanted to do like a standing pole, walking stick kind of a look, but it didn't turn out that way. I'm quite happy with how it's turned out. So is the client. I decided to combine this look for the earring as well. There's a halo around the stud and then there's a crescent below. It's not really very heavy. It's quite comfortable to wear. And of course, it has a bit of a support at the back so that it can be worn for long hours. The pride that comes out of repurposing something old, the emotions that go with it for the client and for me, I think is very, very satisfying. I'm quite happy. I hope the clients are too. Please come back. I would love to do some of this stuff for you. As the year comes to an end, I have new concepts, new ideas, and I can't wait to share them with you. See you all soon. Happy New Year.